Environmental product declaration, it's a certified environmental declaration that's developed in accordance with ISO standards and based on requirements to use internationally accepted and valid methods for life cycle assessments, LCA. EPDs have three major components. The first part of the EPD is a description of the manufacturer and the product, the functional unit, which is the unit to which all the calculations are referred, but they can also be stated here in the second part. Environmental performance, this part is the core of an environmental EPD. It is based on a life cycle assessment of the product, which means that all of the processes from extraction of resources, refining of raw materials, transport and product and production are included. In most EPDs, important air and water emissions are expressed both as inventory data and as potential influence on different environmental impact categories. For example, global warming. In this case, all emissions contributing to global warming are included in the impact category as a result of calculations that are presented per functional unit. And then also information about the company and the accredited certification body. Is an important part of the overall process. So the product declaration has, some kind of key terminology associated with it.